What I did at SummerSlam, Moose, got nothing to do with you.
You must be confused or something. You know who I am. I can make anything happen. You don't want material items? Fine. What do you want? You want power? You want position? Come on. What? The new right-hand man. Main event, Jimmy Uso. We can make it happen.
I did what I did at SummerSlam, Jay, because I love you. Jimmy betrayed Jay because he's jealous. Oos, I did what I did at SummerSlam, not because of jealousy, Oos. You really want to know? Man, I was afraid, all right? I was afraid to lose you. If you would have beat Oos at SummerSlam, Oos, you would have became Tribal Chief. And then what? What happens to the Oso? Huh? What happens to the Oso? Hey, not only that, brother, listen to me. Not only that. Not only would you would have became the Tribal Chief, Oos, you would have been inherit some kind of power that makes you like him. Corrupted, Oos. He's corrupt. The power he even left. He been playing us. I would never live. I would never be able to live, Oos, if I let you and watch you become an egotistical, lying, manipulative, like Roman Reigns. That's the damn truth. I was afraid. Man, I was afraid he was just gonna leave, Oos. That's the honest truth. You don't believe me, fine. You never talk to me again, fine, Oos. You hate me, I'm fine. I just wanted to tell you to your face. It wasn't a step on your shine, Oos. It wasn't to take any hard work from you. It was because, Oos, I love you. So if you want to kick my face off, brother, 37 years of pain, give it to me.